small new building, you see. It was used as a small market until 1952. Also.
Wow, that's quite recent.
Yeah, recent time.
How many can actually live in this village?
About 2,000 people live this village. And there is a
diary. I love my life.